The report did not spare the minister who oversees the Wivenhoe Dam, slamming him for abdicating his responsibility. It finds Stephen Robinson was in charge of a water management mess and did nothing to fix it.
The Water Utilities Minister was under scrutiny for the Wivenhoe Dam management leading up to and after the flood disaster. Anna Bligh says the interim flood report finds no ministerial wrongdoing.
The evidence in this report indicates that there was nothing of any different advice to the minister that he could have acted on.
I read it differently.
The report criticises water management. The relevant authorities were not the subject of a clear understanding between those involved. The minister did nothing to resolve the confusion. Yeah. And there's no record whatsoever of Minister Robertson's decision in December not to reduce Wivenhoe's capacity.
I can already think of things I would have done differently. I'm sure the ministers will think exactly the same.
The LNP leader says the report shows a shambolic decision-making process.
They had all that information last year, plus they even recognised that a 74 flood was a possibility, and yet they did nothing.
The disaster management overhaul will come at a cost. Premier Bligh will detail that within weeks.
I do think it will be a significant increase in the budget of emergency services.
Immediately after the disasters, the Premier declared 2011 was a year of rebuilding. She's again scotched early election speculation.
I certainly would be expecting that we'll be beyond the January period.
As for the looming wet season, some of the recommendations won't be implemented in time.
The earliest point at which they are likely to have a forecast for next wet season in which they will have a high degree of confidence is sometime around mid-September.
Cathy Border, 10 News.
And Premier Anna Bligh joins us from Parliament House now. Premier, first of all, thanks very much for your time. Let's start with the minister. The report says your water minister did nothing to solve the water management confusion and in fact abdicated his responsibility. Why does Stephen Robertson deserve to still be water minister going into another wet season?
Well, those words don't appear in the report in relation to him abdicating anything. In fact, he took responsibility and sought advice about whether or not we should lower the dam levels. In fact, he was the only person contemplating a lowering of the dam levels. At the time, the Liberal National Party, now led by Campbell Newman, was publicly advocating raising the water storage levels. So the minister was acting, as he should, to get the best advice. To the extent that there was any confusion among the water authorities, it was about who should advise the minister and in what order. There was no confusion about the advice. The advice in writing was that there should be no lowering of the dam level. We can all look back in hindsight and wish the advice was different, but the advice was clear.
Okay, what do you say to flood victims on why this report now should bring them some sort of comfort?
I appreciate that for many people, this report today means them reliving some very difficult, painful and traumatic events. I hope that they see in this report some very clear, practical ideas that mean in the next disaster we have, large or small, we'll all be better prepared, we'll have safer communities. Mother Nature is so unpredictable, but every time we experience it, we need to ask the hard questions and make sure we're better prepared next time.
All right, thank you for your time, Premier Anna Bligh.